Hello, it's me again. I'm Nafid. Today, we would like to show you how to install Apache Tomcat on Ubuntu Linux. Simple steps to follow. We will look at how to update Linux, then to how to install the Tomcat from the app distribution, and then how to verify the installation, how to make sure the Tomcat is working. Let's have a look. First of all, you need to run the update or the upgrade. We'll double check first of all the version of this operating system. The command lsp underscore release minus a. This is running on Ubuntu 22.04. I did update this, but we can also, you need to do always perform the update. It will fetch to find out if there's any need for any update or there's a mistake. All packages are up to date. I did update them, but it's advisory always to start with this step. We'll proceed now to install the Java OpenJDK and press OK here, press OK again. Just to let you know, we assume that you have installed Apache, so system control status. Apache is running. If you'd like to know how to install Apache, you can refer to the documentation or refer to my video that is shown in the link that I have showed how to install Apache. Now we'll check the firmware or the version of Java. It's version 11.02, so it is up and running. And we have installed it. That's the version of Java. Now we need to proceed to install Apache Tomcat. There are two ways. We can install them from apt repository, or you can install them from the binary distribution. In this case, I would like to find out from the apt, so we can do sudo apt search tomcat. So we see Apache Tomcat 9. We can get more details if you like, more information about that also. That will tell you more details about the Tomcat version 9. That is available in the section, the Universe Java Repository. And maintained by Ubuntu developers. So now we're going to install the Tomcat packages. So do apt install Tomcat 9. We need to go with the also install Tomcat or create Tomcat user. Click OK here and click OK here. We're done with the Tomcat. We'll double check if Tomcat works. So we're going to go with the IP address of the server. And Tomcat works default port 8080. It works. So that works. It's Tomcat 9 and everything seems to be working. Now, in this video, we showed you how to install Tomcat on Ubuntu Linux. Ubuntu version was version 22, and the Tomcat version was version 9. I'll see you in future videos. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.